Holy crap, what's this? It appears to be an unopened box. Well, this will be great, because then I can open it. Welcome to another fantastic video of me trying to open a box. You do not know what is inside this box, which is the reason you've come by to see it. Yeah, it will be good time. So, you young children, you strange adults who like to see these videos, strap in for a good time and to see me do this. Here we go. Let's see. Okay, it is very clear that I cannot open the box. So, let's see. I need to get human hands. This is a for sure thing. No, I cannot. I am a T-Rex and I do not give in that easily. Okay, I give in. I'll be right back. I have to go get human hands. Human hands! Yes! This is going to be great. We're going to open it and see what is inside. Now, I did get human hands, so just hold your horses. I'll be right back with human hands. Human hands! Okay, now we go. First, you can notice that this is a very nice TMNT box. It is fantastic. There is a turtle here, so you can assume there will be turtles inside. So, we open with this because we do not want to use and break the turtle box because it is probably worth $30. Holy, okay, here we go. This is fantastic. You can see right away that there is a velociraptor. He is like, ah, look at me, I'm a velociraptor. yeah. Okay. Now, as you can see here, clearly he's broken. This right here, that is a broken hand. So right out of the gate, we get broken stuff. So we should not even continue, but we will because there's probably good stuff. So he's broken and he's crap. And now you can see clearly right here that a piece of paper was sent saying, look at these turtles that you could possibly have, but you do not have them, but you could have, but you don't. So that was really nice of him. Thank you for teasing me. That is very nice. Okay, so let's move all this off to the side. Oh, now this is fantastic. This is from 2007 TMNT movie. He is one of the rock soldier guys. It is a probably pretty relatively rare. Let's see. He does not light up anymore, so he's broken too. I love getting broken stuff because it gives you the opportunity to throw it away. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you do. You know it. But no, this is cool. I really like this because I have one of these other guys. I have the lady version. The lady rock soldier guy. So this will work nice in the collection. I just need two more and I'll have all the rock soldier guys. But they're hard to find. So, but that's not easy, right? There we go. Oh, now look at this. This is fantastic. This is Attila the Frog from TMNT TV show. And he's got the tongue. He can do the long tongue. He'd be like, yeah. And his arms move. You know, let's be real here. This is a piece of crap. This is the dumbest toy that they could have ever come out with. There are so many cool characters in the TMNT show. They make him. He's the dumb, and he does nothing, and he's in one episode. You could have Pigeon Pete, and you know, the list could literally go on, and I'm not going to because I can't think of all the names, but there are lots of cool people and cool characters, and this is what they bring us. They're like, oh, you remember that one show where they had Attila the Frog? Let's make a tongue guy. Kids will love it. No, it's dumb. I mean, honestly, as an action figure, this guy is kind of cool. But again, kind of dumb. Kind of dumb. But, you know, I like it. It's cool. But kind of dumb. Now, these are really nice because if you know that the TMNT Secret of the Ooze action figures did not come with plates. And so the guy who sent me this, Airport Road, known as Mr. Ben, he sent these so I can put them on these. And it's fantastic because now you'll know that it's Raphael. If you didn't know already, if he's wearing the red bandana, it is Raph from the movie. Now, okay, the movie came out different, but yeah, whatever. Those figurines are exactly the same. And these are really nice. I really appreciate it. Okay, let's move on to the good stuff. Oh, look at this. This is fantastic. It's Velociraptors on Jurassic World lunchbox. You can only imagine what must be inside. The coolness inside will make us know the truth. All right, let us go and open this. Oh, and I opened it upside. Okay, so this is the back, this is the front. So when you're eating your lunch, make sure you do it right. Oh, what is this? This is like a piece of wood with a turtle on it, and it's a picture thing. I cannot explain anything anymore. This is a picture of a turtle on a piece of wood. Okay, that's fantastic. Okay, now once again, I mean, I cannot say anything about this because it's just kind of self-explanatory. It's a mutant shredder that's kind of dumb. Yeah, you know, and it comes with a little one too. Actually, I think the little one might be even cooler. Dumb. This guy, you know, is kind of cool. Like, he'll like be like, "Yo, Master Shredder, what do you want from me today?" And that is the voice I'm picturing, but I don't even, I kind of vaguely remember them in the show. But yeah, he's kind of, they're just kind of like lovers in some kind of strange way. Okay, fantastic. Now look at this right here. This is kind of fantastic because it's not open and he's flying. And I'm not going to open him right now. We'll see what happens. But it's Donatello with the wings. It's great, you know? And another one is like this, yeah, there's pieces of hairs. There are hairs in every toy I touch. This from his cat. See, now he spins. He's got a broken back. And then we have a Raphael. Where do you do this? You just punch like this, I suppose. McDonald toy, I'm sure. Again with this, and he just goes like this. He's like, "Oh, come here, I'm going to beat you up." And he's like, "Oh yeah, I can spin like crazy. You can't catch me. You can't do it." And he's like, "Oh no, there's no possible way. I can only go half of that. Not even." And he's like, "Oh yeah, I'm going to break my back." Oh, what is? Wait a minute. You've got to be kidding me. Ben, you've got to be kidding me. Did you send, is this the, this is totally fantastic. I cannot believe you sent this to me. I love this. This is from the NECA Mausers. This is fantastic. I didn't even know you were sending this. I'm going, oh my, this is the crown jewel of this whole box right here. Oh yeah, oh hey, how's it going? I'm losing my mind over this one. I can't even hold on to it. It's just so fantastic. Oh, yeah. I'm definitely playing with tonight and maybe myself. Oh, it's not the complete. He did send that piece of paper. He was doing a little tiny bit of a tease, but for good reason, because look, it is a Donatello Mega Bloks Dimension X1. This is fantastic. We're having a good time, aren't we? We're having a great time. I mean, this is just too much to even look at it. Okay, he's cute. We'll keep him. We'll like it. Let's see. We got another McDonald's toy. Why do you get so many McDonald's toy and then you send them and get rid of them? I mean, nobody wants this crap. You know that, right? Let's see. He just goes like, okay, yeah. So he's pumping it up right here. He does it like that. Yeah, okay. He's pumping. He's cool. All right. Fantastic. Yep, okay. I don't even know what to say about him. I mean, these McDonald toys, you know, they're kind of dumb. But it's Turtle, so it's cool. I see this. I have this. This is kind of cool. This is a custom painted, the bat, the wingnut bat. The guy, April O'Neil's father, mutated. And you can clearly tell here if there's something different about it, you know. There's something. And Ben had custom painted him. And I have to say, he did a really nice job. This looks fantastic. I believe it is him that custom paint. I don't know for sure, but I'm going to say it is. And he's like, you know what? My custom paint job is poop. But you should be proud. This is fantastic. And I'll probably, you know, I will definitely be putting him into the collection that I have. And he'll be flying. The Michelangelo guy that I have, you know, the one with the bug, the fly turtle, flight turtle. Like, he will be, like, being chased by him tonight for sure. This is fantastic. We are down to the very final turtle. It is Scuba Michelangelo. Let us check out the year here. This is from 1992. So he is pretty fantastic because he's very vintage, very incomplete. As you can see, he's got holes here. So there was something that was supposed to be there to make him look even cooler. Even his mouth has got something going on here. I bet you something going inside to make him breathe. Or maybe not, you know, no one really knows anymore because they're so old. And when you get old, your memory gets lost. So, but this is very nice. And I will definitely add him into the collection. And I think this is just, you know, I think though, I mean, let's, to be honest, where did it go? Oh, there it is, I find. Okay, this is great because I'm going to put this with my NECA turtles. And I love it. I don't have any of these. I don't even know how he could give this up. It's just so fantastic. I know some of you are like, who cares? It's just a Mauser. But you know what? I like it. It's good. I want to keep it. I'm going to. The rest I'll throw away. Nah, maybe not. Alright, well, I want to thank you for watching the video. It was a great time. And I cannot thank Ben enough for sending me some of these cool things. I think, honestly, if I'm going to sit here and kind of rate the things that I got, I maybe do this. Maybe this. You know, he's cool, but dumb. But I like. So yeah, I think those are really the top things in this TMNT box that was sent. And I really, really appreciate it. And I really appreciate you guys watching. And so, you know, until next time, really, thank you very much. And, you know, if there will ever be a next time, I do have plenty of toys I can talk about. But this was not that day. Today I talk about these toys, and that's all you get. Happy day to you. Fantastic. Goodbye.